same technology, but as far as what we do, it's not exact same. As you see, I don't have heels. I don't have a big SUV with a silver briefcase that I walk around like that. This is typically what we wear. We have short sleeves as well as this, and we're out in the field in this. And it's very hands-on. You get dirty. You have to deal with smells because you have to deal with human remains and everything like that. But working hand-in-hand with supervisors, officers, and then all of our evidence that gets turned into property control, which you guys will see later on, then it goes up to the laboratory to be processed. Everybody works as a team hand-in-hand. And it's good to have that science background, you know, whether you're in middle school, going to high school and everything like that, because science is so important with this, because that's basically what we do as well as photography. So we work hand-in-hand to find that little detail in order to help solve a case, bring, you know, some justice to the family and to the victim of a crime. Because most of the time we see people on their worst days. So